Define merits and demerits of Rankine's theory. Rankine's theory takes into account that failure is due to maximum principal stress at given point, and then goes to a value which is equal to the tensile stress in tension specimen at failure. Merits of the Rankine's theory. The thermal efficiency is increased through raising the heat of input. Fluid is heated by steam trapped from hot portion. Organic fluid is used instead of water, which helps in conservation of water. Demerits of Rankine's theory. Retaining walls are cement concrete, back wall is never smooth, which causes friction. Assumption are that the wall back will be smooth, the pressure due to the force must be acting parallel to the surface, but because of frictional forces, the active earth pressure is inclined at an angle which is equal to angle of friction. Wall back is not always in vertical position. The soil doesn't remain cohesionless always. Related terms are